Doug, looking smug.
Hey, Vic. What time is it?
Time? It's 5:30 in New York. That would make it 2:30 here.
Why's your watch on New York time?
Funny story. Bought it in New York and just could not figure out how to reset the darn thing.
What's on the table here?
Okay, I'm not sure we really agreed on a specific time.
Yeah, we were. We were real specific. 1:30. In fact, I repeated it twice.
Doug, what do you want, solid or the laminate?
Laminates.
Boy, you know, that is strange, because for some reason, 2:30 just stuck in my head.
I'd like to stick something else in your head. You're fired.
Huh?
You're fired. Take your New York watch and take your fat L.A. ass and get out of here. You're getting somebody else.
For being a few minutes late?
No. That's not a few. 3, 4, that's a few. You were 60 minutes late. 60 minutes late. That's not a few. Hit it.
Is this some kind of negotiating tactic?
All right.
All right, I'm on my way. Okay.
Take your hands off me now.
Now you're getting me mad. You've made a point. It's registered. You understand what I'm saying? What's happening now?
Are you guys on some kind of break? Let's go!
Yeah.
What got into you today?
Nothing.
You know how long I wanted to fire Vic? I was just always too much of a wimp to do it.
Yeah, but he's got like 34 kids, man.
That's because we've been married like